out on this side of the train.
You gotta help me get on.
Wouldn't it be simpler if I got off?
Please. I'm looking for a soldier.
You came to the right store.
Thanks.
Hey, how do I know you're not a German spy?
Oh, I'm not.
Well, maybe I better search you for secret papers. Wait till I tell you about the dream I just had.
Pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. While you are Lucifer to light your bag, smile, boys, that's the style. What's the use of worrying? It never was worthwhile.
Bill!
So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile.
Marjorie, what are you doing here?
I'm going with you.
But this is a troop train.
I don't care what it is or where it's going, just so we can be together.
Oh, it's going to be mighty crowded in that pup den.
We're pulling out any minute. You've got to get off.
I'm not leaving you. Until you ship out, I'm never going to be any farther away from you than this.
Hey, maybe this is that bonus that Congress has been promising us.
You've got to get out of here.
Say, Bill, see if she's got a friend, will you, kid?
Yeah, what can I do?
Have it all figured out. You get off.
I may never see you again. And if there's any way that
young
I can...
Young lady, will you listen to me?
Please, William, I know what I'm doing. I've thought about this for a long time.
Will you marry me?
I can get a place to stay near the camp and...
I'm asking you to be my wife.
Your married wife? Oh, Bill. Oh, Bill. But you don't believe in marriage.
Right this minute, I don't know anything I believe in more. Now, look, Marjorie. You get the next train. I'll meet you in Chicago. We'll be married as soon as you get there.
Marjorie Winfield, you get off of
Father.
This train. And as for you, young man, I ought to have you thrown in prison. Oh.